Hi, it's Dawn Monroe with Dawn Monroe Training, and I am here today to share with you how to make a template file in Microsoft Word so that when you want to use the same thing next time, you can just start with a new template document. You don't have to find the old one and start that way. I'll share my screen. I've got something open for you. I've got a little handout file that I use over and over when I do webinars. I make a little handout with some links. So here I'm going to go ahead and save this as, and I'm going to make sure that I am calling it a Word template file. And I've done this a few times, so let me just put handout new so we can find this one. And I'll go ahead and save it. The difference is normally I have to go find the old one, open it up, save as, and recreate the document that way. But this is something I use over and over. So when I go file new, what I'm really wanting is to see all of those that I've made for myself. I'm clicking personal here. These are my personal templates. And here is handout new that I just saved as a template. So when I open it up, look, document 3, but it's the exact setup that I had in that template, so I can reuse it now. When I'm ready to save it, I'm going to save it as a brand new file. So it comes up just like a brand new clean document, but it's the setup that I saved as a template. So hope that helps. Have a great one.